Detective!
Hi, I'm Brian Boyle. I called you on the phone.
Welcome to Dewey, Cheatham & Howe Law Firm.
What?
I'm sorry, kid. I'm Detective Gibraltar. Come on in. How can I help you today?
So just start from the beginning.
Okay, fine. 2 weeks ago, a man broke into my house and stole my copy of Lay of the Adventures of Clutch Powers.
Clutch Powers?
I see you understand how serious a matter this is.
Well, let me just tell you, kid. I reminisce to the days when movie was art.
Oh my god.
Have you heard of movies such as Citizen Kane?
Yeah.
Shawshank Redemption?
Yeah.
Gone with the Wind?
Yes.
Those were movies.
No. Fine. Point is, someone broke into my house and stole the movie. I need your help because no one else cares.
I can help you, kid. You came to the right place, but it's going to cost you.
How much?
$300 an hour.
Fine.
Living the dream. I finally got The Adventures of Clutch Powers. I guess you could even say, I finally got a clutch.
Sit down. Ha! We gotcha. What do you have to say for yourself?
I'd like to speak to a lawyer.
Nah, you don't get a lawyer with me. So why don't you tell me what went down?
I was just looking through the trash and found a copy of The Adventures of Clutch Powers, you know? One man's trash is another man's treasure.
So you stole this movie?
I did. The movie's priceless. You think after 30 years of detective work, you'd know that.
Let me watch this movie. I cannot believe I've never seen this before. I don't think I can give it back. They should have never trusted me. Bring in Napier. I can't let you leave here alive. You forget 1,000 things every day. Why don't you make sure this is one of them?
Hold on, let's work something out.
You lied to me. You lied to me.
You're lost, kid. Go on, kill me. I don't think you got the guts.
Oh my god.
Call an ambulance. But not for me.
What?
Here's your precious movie!
You suck.
I remember you. A few kisses ago, I remember.